lines on crocodile. First line, the crocodile belongs to the family of alligators, full stop. Second line, it is an amphibian and can survive on land as well as under water. Full stop. Third line, there are various types of crocodile, comma, like salt water crocodile, comma, Orinoco crocodile, comma, and Cuban crocodile, comma, etc. Full stop. Fourth line, the crocodiles eat the flesh of humans, comma, birds, comma, animals, comma, and marine creatures. Full stop. Fifth line, they have got hard and dry skin to protect themselves from the attack of predators. Full stop. Sixth line. They are usually found near large water bodies like lakes, comma, rivers, comma, oceans, comma, and seas. Full stop. Seventh line. They have sharp pointed teeth to bite the flesh easily. Full stop. Eighth line. Their teeth are not made for chewing, comma, so they swallow their prey. Completely. Full stop. Ninth line. They do not have a specific size as the different species of crocodile has a different length, full stop, 10th line. They also vary in life span, comma, but most of them live for more than 70 years, full stop. Thank you. Dear children, thanks for watching the video till end. Please like it if you really like it and share it among your friends, and also comment your suggestions in the comment box, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.